Arizona on Saturday, a pass across that hopped over the stick of Soderberg. Soderberg with a pair of chances there, and then Como couldn't finish, got it now in the slot, scores! Nikita Zadorov gets it back for the Avalanche.
Well, we talk about in 4-on-4 that there's more ice, and you can see it right here. And a missed opportunity for the Avalanche earlier, and then a good battle in the corner and a win by Como to come up with this puck. And I'm not sure where the defenders were for the Minnesota Wild, but they just left Zadorov wide open in front. He was able to pound this puck.
Well, if you watch the Minnesota Wild defense, the defenders, all four of them, peel away. And there's a two-on-one battle in the corner. And it's exactly what Bednar talked about, though, with his interview with you, Brian. We've got to win some of those battles in the offensive zone. They did that, come out with a goal.